Hello, everybody, and welcome to my the first episode of my super serious reviews. So today we're gonna review Rayman Legends for Nintendo Wii U. Okay, so let me just explain what this game is. It's a platformer by Ubisoft, and it's okay. It sucks. Fuck this game! Fuck! So basically, this game is where you play as a limbless weird man who runs around and does things, and you have this blue frog friend named Goblox, something stupid like that. Why didn't they just name him Call of Duty Man? That would have been a much better name. But you can... Sometimes the Wii U switches you over to Murphy, the man. And you have to play as him for the rest of the fucking level. Fuck! Why am I reviewing this game? I could be playing Call of Duty. Why am I not playing Call of Duty? Why am I reviewing this Mario game for the Wii U? I could be playing Call of Duty for Xbox. Is it a Mario game? Maybe you're not Mario. Fuck! You're not a Mario game, you piece of shit. Overall, I give this game a 1 out of 10 because it's too hard. And the storyline is stupid, and there's no multiplayer online. You have to actually have friends in real life to play this with people. So that automatically makes it a really bad game. So I would suggest not picking this up because you could just buy Call of Duty instead. So this has been my super serious review. I hope you didn't enjoy it. Hope you don't.